When they pulled the dead body from the playground, that's when they knew that Sarah, the 7-year-old, was a serial killer.
Are you serious?